people leaving. You're afraid of being abandoned. The one thing that happens to you, again and again, everyone leaves. No one stays.
Haven't we both earned the right to live out of his shadow?
And this chapter of our family's story.
Because you fools, in your zeal to find a cure, you risk waking someone very dangerous.
I can't exactly sit back and let that happen, can I?
I'm the wronged. I'm the dead but never mourned.
I'm sorry for your pain.
And whilst you got everything that you wanted, I got a family who didn't care if I lived or if I died.
I begged for someone to help. My own mother turned away from me. I asked you to choose me, but you didn't.
Are you ready to go?
Anywhere. No, I'm done listening. And I can help build a peace, or I can burn our enemies to the ground.
When I was a kid, walking around like an addict, fiending for a hit, like I was on fire all the time. And they didn't understand me. So they isolated me.
I'm the black sheep.
I do it. Do it.
Come on! Kill her!
The defective twin that nobody wants.
And your father burned you with his cigarette. Was damaging from suicide when your sister left you alone with him.
Loneliness, pain, desperation. Kind of person is one of the heaviest things.
9 years old and suffering for all eternity.
You can't
see. It's a damnation that's eating me alive.
I rebelled, but I did it all for you.
Stop!
Don't be kidding, you're broken, Cass.
And I lost everything.
You can't stay.
For nothing.
I've been slowly drowning for all of these years.
You are certifiable if you think you can wear your sister's mask. Laura, you're not your sister.
You think I don't know that?
Who do you think you are?
You think you can free me?
No.
You are an addict.
Go to hell, Oliver. And I'm done trying.
Gaining your trust. Stabbing you in the back. I almost killed myself because of you.
He's made a change.
I know. So
Catherine doesn't care about anybody but herself. She's incapable of love.
She was right. I don't deserve to.